Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on downloading and installing Google Chrome on Mac OS. This will work on both iMacs and MacBooks. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. To start with, open up the Safari web browser. Safari is the default web browser on your Mac. You should find it from the dock at the bottom, but if you don't, you can open the Spotlight search from here and search for Safari and open it that way. Once you have Safari open, click the search bar at the top and type in Google Chrome, and then hit enter on your keyboard. Select the search result from the website google.com. On this page, click Download Chrome. Chrome will now start downloading. You can monitor the progress of the download from the Downloads icon in the top right corner of Safari. It may take a while to download depending on your internet connection. Once that's finished downloading, double-click it to open it. At this point, you can now close Safari. Once it's loaded, you will be prompted to drag the Google Chrome app into your Applications folder. If you are not using an administrator account on your Mac, you may need to enter an administrator password to continue here. Chrome will now be saved inside your app folder. Since you will probably be using Google Chrome every day, I think it's a good idea to save it in your dock. To do that, drag the Chrome icon into your dock. You will always be able to open Chrome by finding it in your dock from now on. Click on the Chrome icon to launch it. The first time you run it, it'll take a little while to initialize, but next time it will be much quicker. If you get a pop-up here, click Open. If you want to make Google Chrome your default web browser, enable the checkbox and then click Start Google Chrome. You will now need to confirm your decision to make Chrome your default browser. If you already used Chrome on a different PC, you can log into your account here and merge all of your history, bookmarks, and passwords. Chrome is now installed and ready to use. Use the top URL bar to make Google searches or directly visit websites. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful. And subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Mac tips and tricks.